When you go in App Info of the app and in the data usage settings, which is available in the App Info, there you find some terms and options. But between all these, there are two terms, background and the foreground. So here the question arises, what these terms tells us about? So to get the answer of the question, let's get started. Let's firstly understand the term foreground. So foreground refers to the data which is consumed when you are actively using the app, or simply foreground shows data consumed by the app when it is currently running in the device. Now let's move to the term background. So background refers to the data which is consumed when you are not actively using the app, or simply background shows the data consumed by the app when it is running in the background. Now the examples of data consumed when you are actively using the apps, that means in foreground, are when you are using social media apps, or when you are reading news in an app, or watching live scores of a game with the help of that particular app. And there are many other particular actions which are you doing actively or currently at that time on your device are listed under the category of foreground. Now the examples of data consumed when you are not actively using the apps, that means in background, are when you receive a notification from a particular app when you are not using it, whether it be a notification of social media apps, news apps, games apps, or study apps, or bank apps, or any other different app from which you receive a notification when you are not using it actively or not using it currently, comes under the category of background. Now, just before, we have discussed foreground and background. Now, you may think, yes, that it's okay that when I am using the app, it's taking data to give me or provide me the latest information. So, that's why the data is consumed in foreground. But wait, what about the data that is being consumed in background? Now, as we have discussed earlier, in the example that when you are currently or actively not using the app, it still shows you or notifies you about the messages or any other information. So the simple answer of the question is that the data which is being consumed in background is used to provide or notify you about the latest messages or any other information which comes up in your device. But wait, before ending the video, one more question arises, that can background data drain your device battery and can it lead to consume more data? So the answer for this question is that it may or may not be possible. If you are facing battery drain issue, then there are some possible chances that it might be happening due to continuous consumption of data in the background by the apps. That means maybe some apps are running continuously in your background. So to solve this, you can go to your battery usage, which can be found in settings. If there you found any app which is not useful to you but it's still running in the background and consuming more battery, you can turn off its background data in App Info of that app. But remember, after turning off the background data, you will not receive any notification from the app when you are not actively using it. So it is advisable to turn off the background data of those apps from which you no longer want any notification and they are causing battery drainage of your device. Now, to solve more data consumption issue, simply go to data usage in settings, and if there you found any app which is not useful to you but it's still running in background and consuming your data, you can turn off its background data in App Info of that app. But again, remember the same words which we have talked earlier, that after closing background data of the app, you will no longer receive any notification from that app when you are not actively using it. So it is advisable to turn off background data of those apps from which you no longer want to receive any notification and they are causing more data consumption and battery drainage issue. Although there are many other reasons beside this, that why battery drains too much, that means faster than normal. So if you want a video regarding this, you can tell us in the comment box. Till now, thanks for watching and have a good day.